This is a special video tutorial as per user request. Someone asked me like how to copy objects from one file to another file. To explain that very clearly, I have made this sample scene. I just want to make a bedroom interior. For that, I have made some sample lighting setup, and there is a wardrobe, doors and windows and all. I have made this. Right now, I want to insert a dressing table over here, and I want a bed and a chair. I want to insert some furniture. Either you can make it in this scene, or you can make in a separate file and you can copy it here. If suppose in online we can find plenty of models for free. The premium models also available over online. So if you want to use those files, like which are in different formats, AutoCAD need a DWG file. If suppose you have 3ds Max or FBX, which are available over online. So if you want to use those files, you can import them using this import option. So I'm going to show you how to use all those options to create a sample scene. Right now I have created a dressing table. This is the one. I have made this in AutoCAD itself. I just want to copy from this file to this file. So simply, this is a very simple step. You can copy using or select all the objects, Control C to copy the objects. And in the go to the scene wherever you want to paste it, use the shortcut Control V. Right away it is copied from that file to here. It is asking for a location to specify this object. I just clicked it here. Right away it is copied in this file. See, this is one step. And one more thing, you can save it. Like you can save it as a block. I will use like a write block, WB, enter. And that select objects, pick point somewhere over here. You can pick the base point and select objects, select all the objects required, click enter. Later on retain only, you need to specify this path. And click OK. It is created as a block. If you go to your scene, then we just blocked it. So we can use by using insert command, not this import. Use insert command, shortcut I enter, and you need to browse where is that. Already it is showing dressing table, and why? Because we just copied it from other file. Or you can go to browse, go to the file where you have saved it, dressing table, click open and click OK. See, this is another step you can do it. This is a block, and simply you can arrange it. See, you can arrange it in place. Next step, I am going to teach you how to import. Like I have choose two files. One is a bed and a sample chair. This one is a FBX format and this one is a 3DS format. Go to properties, FBX, and this one 3DS. Okay, so now I am going to import those into my scene. You can directly import. If you click on import, now you need to guide where your files are saved, and you need to choose this file type, 3D Studio, FBX and all. Like it is chosen a 3D Studio, and I want to use this chair, and click open. Right away it will show a dialog box like available objects and selected objects. Like I want to import all objects in that particular file, so add all are added. And save to layers, what layers you want to save it with. I just want in a single layer. And multiple material objects, there are plenty of materials applied to that particular object. So what you want to do? Always prompt, split by material, assign first material, don't assign a material. I'm choosing don't assign any material. Why? Because I want to apply my own material. So simply I just click OK. It will show a warning, no need for that. Just click OK. See? Right away it is created over here with that default materials. So this is the chair I want to use. Actually, if you upload 3ds max file, it will create a mesh format. See, this is a mesh. It's a mesh component. Simply you can you can move it to the place. Next, if you want to use FBX, similarly I'm using one more thing, import, change this into FBX. And you can see that file, FBX format, and click open. For FBX, dialog box will be changed to this one, like what objects you want to import, objects, lights, cameras, materials. You can keep tick marks to all and assign objects to the layer, to which layer it needs to move. So by material or current layer, I'm just using current layer. And unit conversion, like it is showing like the FBX file format units is in centimeters. Current drawing units in inches, so unit conversion will be there if you want, or you can change this value. I'm just keeping like that. And block, insert file as a block, it is asking for you to create as a block. You just need to assign a name, or default it will come with the name, file name, and just click OK. Similar to the 3ds max file, it will import. Okay, actually we clicked import and all, but it is not showing up in the window. Sometimes it won't open. All you need to do, check in blocks. Like you can check it here, or you can use the shortcut. I just want to check it here, insert. See, it is showing like a bed 4, whatever the name we have assigned. Click over here and place it in your window. Click here. Actually it is created like this, but too small in size. Maybe units, it has a problem with units. I will just move it to parallel, just zoom it here. See, the thing is from centimeter to inches. Actually we need to assign particular units, not a problem. We can rescale it. Simply scale, SE enter, select the object, enter somewhere base point. All you need to do, move the mouse and lose it how much size you want. Click it here. Simply you can use the scale command. If you want to know more about the scale option, how to use, you can follow my tutorials on modify commands, and you can move it into place. So this is how you can model in AutoCAD itself like this, and you can use external blocks to fill up your scene. So depends on your choice, you can do it in CAD. Thank you for watching. Take care.